A very good morning to all. I'm Pauline ma'am and I've come up with French. Let's see what is there in today's session. Let's learn the punctuation in French. As we know that in English, we too write the punctuation mark, for example, question mark, semicolon, comma, apostrophe, etc. In the same way, in French also, we use punctuation marks. So it is called la punctuation. The first one is le point d'exclamation. That means the exclamation mark. Le point dot. Le point d'interrogation, question mark, la virgule, comma, la point virgule, semicolon, les deux points, colon, le trait de union, hyphen, la apostrophe, apostrophe, les guillemets, that means quotation mark. Next one is arrobas. Arrobas means at the rate of. La espace, space. La majuscule, that is the capital letters. These are the punctuation marks. Now, let's see les or son français. That is accent. An accent mark changes the sound of a letter, the meaning of a word, replace a letter. Accents are used only on vowels, also under the letter C to create a soft sound S before the letters A, O or U. First, I will like to tell you, first one is le accent aigu. E is pronounced as A. Say A. For example, la et. You can see where it is used. Next is le accent circonflex. You can see A, E, I, O, U, the vowels. We put that sign, circonflex. Un, aim, un, fenestro are examples. Next one is le accent grave. We pronounce it as, E is pronounced as A, A. It changes the letters A, E, U into E. Next is la trema. You can see the letters E on top of it, dot dot, then I, then U. This accent is called trema. For example, Noel. You have already studied Noel means Christmas. Next one is la sedal. Under C there is a hook. You can see garçon. You have already learned about garçon. Garçon means boy. C is pronounced as S. Français. Now, the uses of the accent. Aigu. see the examples. You can see the examples and Yun Posi Clermont. A elephant, La Beb. A telephone, La De. A camera. Next one is graph. Examples are Le Regular, Après, Train, Mystery, Voila, O. Circumflex, La Tête, La Forêt, Benoît, La Arch, Hôpital, La Pluie. Now, students, I will teach you a new thing today, that is the body parts. First picture you can see, ear, la oreille. Next is la jambe, jambe means leg. La tête, head. Les cheveux, hair. La ventre, belly. La bras, arm. La nez, nose. La cou, neck. La main, hand. Les yeux, eyes. La bouche, mouth. La pied, foot. You will practice it and you will pronounce to practice, and also you learn the names. Partie du corps, that is the body parts. You can see the full diagram of a human body. So the first picture you can see, les cheveux, hair. La tête, head. Les yeux, eyes. L'oreille, ear. La bouche, mouth. La épaule, shoulder. Le bras, arm. La jambe, leg. La main, hand. La pied, foot. We will see now the picture of our face. It is called le visage in French. So let's see what is there. Les cheveux, hair. Le front, that is our forehead. L'œil, that means eye. Les yeux, that means two eyes. Le joue, cheek. L'oreille, ear. Le nez, nose. La bouche, mouth. Next picture you can see the picture of a mouth. La dent, teeth. La langue, tongue. Le livre, lip. Le sourcil, eyebrow. Les cils, eyelash. Le pupil, that is inside part of our eye. Students, today's work we have completed, so this is a homework for you. And you have to try from the help box and write the names of the body parts. You have to draw this picture and you have to remember. So today what we have learnt, the punctuation mark, the body part. So try to learn it and we will repeat it next day. We'll have a recap and I will send you the pages which we have learnt so that you can read it and learn it. So that's all for today. Next day we will do some other topic. Till then, bye, have a good day.